Hi everybody, I'm Rick Riz of the Mariners, and I can't thank you enough for coming out to this wonderful event, our annual Cystic Fibrosis Golf Tournament. Everybody had a chance to play some golf and now getting ready for the big dinner and auction to raise a lot of money to find a cure for cystic fibrosis.
I'm a huge golfer, and this is just an extremely awesome way to spend an off day here at the golf course, and even better to a great charity. And just thrilled to be here, thrilled to hit some long drives and support a good cause.
One of those things where every player has to give back. We do a thing called baseball, and that's called a game, but this is real life. We raise money to get things done.
Giving back to the community is very important for me and my family. I've been blessed to have a healthy daughter, and I know other families aren't as fortunate as I am, and I want to be part of it, giving back to them, helping them.
Thanks again for your support, and I hope you can join me in our fight for the cure.
I've been a part of this tournament for the last couple years, and it's just been so great to give back to the kids in need. You know, anything I can do to put a smile on their face and make them feel better is something I'm striving for. Just want to thank everyone for showing up today and continuing with the support for the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation. It's truly important to us and the Mariners organization, so we're all happy to have you here today.
Thank you everybody for coming out and joining and supporting a great cause.
This event has been so successful down through the years. Our Mariner players have taken it from the very beginning until now. Our thanks to Charlie Furbush and Danny Farquhar, and for Dustin Ackley for leading the charge this year. But I can remember many, many years ago, about 30 years ago or plus, more than that, where Matt Young really started this event and really took off from there. We've raised thousands of dollars and now millions of dollars. Over $5 million has been raised because of this wonderful charitable event, and we couldn't do it without you. Chad Moore, you are absolutely unbelievable as a friend of what you do for cystic fibrosis. And we really got involved, Jay Buhner and myself and so many others, because of your beautiful daughter, Lissy Moore. And Lissy passed away back in 1998. And that's why CF is so near and dear to my heart, because your family is our family. Your kids with CF are our kids, and we want to take care of them. And it's because of Lissy and so many other children that we're so involved in the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation. It means so much for us to be a part of it. And our goal is to make sure that the kids with CF live long, healthy, and prosperous lives. And that's why we're all here today. So I can't thank you enough for coming out today. Let's have some fun, raise a whole bunch of money, and help find a cure for CF. Thank you so much.